Mr. Hatch, you are a perfect specimen.
Thank you.
No need to fear. You're perfectly healthy.
Oh, I'm not scared, Doc. It's my family, though. They're the ones that worry all the time.
Worry is a useless emotion. You are perfect. Physically fit. Mentally. You're as stable as any man I've ever met.
Well, to be honest, Doc, the healthy part's pretty easy. You see, I work at a bike shop, and we basically work out for
May
months because
I... question?
Sure.
You fascinate me.
That's not really a question, Doc.
Have you ever met an insane man?
Excuse me?
Someone with insanity.
I'm not sure, Doc. I don't...
There are two schools of thought when it comes to insanity. There are those who believe it exists. You either have it or you don't. And then there are others who believe it can be created. That an ordinary man, under the right circumstances, can be provoked to snap. It's fascinating, isn't it? But you are perfect. Physical torture does nothing, but that was expected. Cheers. Choose. Choose!
The second one.
Poor choice.
How are we feeling? I must admit my disappointment. You broke, just like all the rest. You're not what I wanted to create.
Douglas! Are you awake? Douglas! Douglas, look at me. Pick a hand. Any hand. Don't want to pick. Ah, right. Left. No matter how you look at it. Your son, he had his mother's eyes.